Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Lane, and welcome back to the Saquon Barkley of the New York Giants career mode. Last episode, we lost in overtime to the Arizona Cardinals after coming back and taking the lead with a few seconds left in regulation. But this episode, we are playing against the 1-4 Miami Dolphins. We need to win this game. So let's hop right in. A 1-4 team against a 1-4 team. We both need to win. We're probably both going to be out of the playoffs. Nice pass to Odell Beckham to start off the game. About a 15-yard gain. First and 10, we're running to the left side. Get around the edge. There we go. That's what we needed so far. Yeah, down at the 38-yard line, 24 yards. Last episode's loss was so devastating. I thought we were going to be 2-3, and now we're 1-4, and we just lost in overtime. We didn't even get a chance, which is that's kind of what's unfair about the NFL overtime rules. What are you going to do? Oops, Shepard dropped the ball. Now, that's one of those situations. I'm surprised it didn't just pop up right to the Dolphins' hands. Get it to Beckham. There we go. I couldn't make the blocks for him, but down to the 21-yard line. Oh, let's cut it inside to the left. Down at the 16. Two rushes, 29 yards. We haven't had a touchdown in what, since week one, I believe? And we're in week six? That's not good. I know our goal is 1,100 yards, but I'd like to get some touchdowns. Do something for the team. Oh, there we go. Down to the 5-yard line. First and goal on the 5-yard line. We're running this in, hopefully. Hopefully. Touchdown. That's what I like to see. The first drive of the game scoring a touchdown. And they gave the ball right back. We are on our own 6-yard line. 2:03 left in the first. We're running left side with Saquon Barkley. And we're taking off. Stay on your feet, please. 4-yard gain. 5 rushes, 49 yards with a touchdown. Not too shabby. Second and 6, 1:15 left. Let's cut it in. Nice spin move. Not going to be enough for the first down, though. 4-yard gain. Third and 2, we're going right side. Get around the edge. There we go. That's going to be a lot of yards. That is going to be a ton of yards. Out at the 34-yard line, a 20-yard gain. Hey, if the running's working, you might as well keep going. It says we have 7 rushes, 3 passes. But we have the lead, so we can waste as much time as we want. Maybe a 2-yard gain. Beginning of the second quarter, 2nd and 8. Ooh, that's a lot of yards. Cut it outside, cut it back in, get caught up by my own guy. Wow, 9 rushes though, 91 yards with a touchdown. 2nd and 10, 5:17 left in the second quarter. Why don't you make that simple block, number 71? Who is that? Hernandez. If you made that block, I probably could have got a first down. But instead, we have a 3rd and 12, and we're not going to get a first down and have to punt it away. It's going to be great. Actually, okay. All right, Sterling Shepard, first down. You almost brought it back across the line, but luckily you got the first. 4 minutes left in the half. Yeah, maybe a 2-yard gain. 11 rushes, 90 yards, not bad. Oh, man, we got the block we wanted, too. Is that Danny Sheldon? We are in field goal range as long as we don't take a sack, so that's good to know. But 3rd and 8, we're doing the 4 verticals, of course, because what else would you do on a 3rd and 8? Oh, I'm so open. Look at that. Big first down, down to the 12-yard line. 4 for 6, 66 yards for Irons. That's not going to really get us anywhere. Okay, maybe it is. What a play. Touchdown by Saquon Barkley. That was kind of, let's see it. I thought I was going to get stopped right there, but we actually made the recovery. 71 made the block. He must have heard me from before. Scored a touchdown. Going to make it 14-0. Wow, Beckham across the middle. It is 14-0. 1:20 left in the half. We could score a touchdown here. That would be superb. 50 seconds left. Let's make a play. Well, we're going to be covered here. Who's he going to? Beckham, a diving catch. What a play. Let's call a timeout. We're doing an HB screen right here. Oh, that is... Oh, I actually caught that. That's kind of... And we're still on our feet. Get out of bounds. Wow. What a play. We are playing out of our minds this game. Where is he going? We don't have the time for you to be running around. 25 seconds left. Let's try to get to the end zone. Oh, he's going short to Shepard for some reason. Let's run the hurry up so we can have one more play before we kick that field goal. Let's go with the dagger play. Why not? Is everyone ready? We got to get this off now. Oh, wow. Overthrown. But it's going to be 17-0 heading into halftime. Not too bad. 17-7, 3:30 left in the third quarter. We're in the driver's seat right now. That was a nice play by the defense. Stop us at the line of scrimmage. 15 rushes, 103 yards, 2 touchdowns. Oh, of course, underneath. Should be, no, not enough for the first down. Going to be a 3rd-and-1, maybe. Let's see if we can get the first down for our team. 3rd-and-1. Yes, we can, and a little bit more. Might as well just keep on running. If they're not going to stop us, there's no reason not to. Big play. Rashad Jones, nice. Oh, we got the run. Rashad Jones is going to be there again. Or is that Fitzpatrick? Not too sure. Oh, that was Trey Boston. We have a 3rd-and-6. Can we get a first down? Yes, we can. Another catch by us. A big first down to end the third quarter. Beginning of the fourth quarter, 1st-and-10. Let's just keep on running if they're not going to stop us. We have 19 rushes, 118 yards. I basically don't want Irons to throw an interception and blow this game for us, so I'm going to have to keep it in my hands. Ooh, nice play. Hernandez, you got me that one touchdown, but you just let me down again, 2nd time today. Ooh, nice play, Sterling Shepard, but not enough for the first down. Will they kick the field goal, though? They didn't kick the field goal, but then we got the ball back right away? What happened? It's 1st-and-10, 4:45 left, or 3:45 left in the game. He's going to go short underneath Sterling Shepard. Not enough for the first down. 2nd-and-3, we're in field goal range, so this game is over. We are going to make it 2-and-4. Come on, break those tackles. Stay on your feet. Down to the 12-yard line. 21 rushes, 131 yards, 2 touchdowns. We have 4 broken tackles today? Nice. We're at the 12-yard line. We're going to run it inside. There we go. Down. No. No. You fumbled it? Really? Oh, booth review. Come in clutch for me, please. Overturned. That's what I like to see. I mean, we weren't going to lose because of that fumble, but that'd be a little devastating. Our first fumble of the season when we're winning. Like, you just can't let that happen. Come on. Keep on trucking. Down to the 1. And here's where they start to call timeouts for no reason whatsoever. We're doing the HB toss to the right side. We are going to score on this play. I can already see it. Cut it inside. And the touchdown. Saquon Barkley, 3rd of the game. So we won the game 24-14. What a great game by us. Irons, 13-for-17. 149. No touchdowns. No interceptions. That's okay with me, though. Tannehill, 12-for-18. 139 with 2 touchdowns. Not bad. Saquon Barkley, 24 rushes, 143, 3 touchdowns. Kind of the same stat line we had in week 1. So is that the only way we can win? Like, what's going on? Drake, 5-for-6. Irons, 3-for--2. Wow, okay. Sheldon Elliott, though, that's my fullback. Amendola, 5-for-61 with a touchdown. Beckham, 5-for-59. Shepard, 4-for-32. Gesicki, 3-for-27. Barkley, 3-for-49. Not bad for us. That puts us like 190 total yards. Not quite over 200. Drake, 2-for-37. Kenny Stills, 2-for-14 with a touchdown. And then Evan Engram, 1-for-9. But that is going to be it for this video. If you liked the video, give it a like down below. Make sure to check out my channel, subscribe for more content. And I'll see you next time. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.